so neat. Inside the tree.
Oh, hi guys. We're in the Chetco River outside of Brookings, Oregon. So pretty. It's been a great place to stay for the past couple days, but it's time to move on. I'm heading down, up, yeah. Going back to the middle of Oregon. Well, middle of southern Oregon, yeah. Going back to Medford. We're going back to the Medford Grants Pass area. Along the way, I found cool stuff, just like I always find cool stuff. Let's go play in the woods.
I've been doing DoorDash, so I've been, you know, driving the road, going to town. It wasn't until last night when I drove in that I realized behind all these trees, big trees. Wow. My little car. We're in the Redwood State Park in California. Oh man, so cool. That. I think it's multiple trees, but wow. True rainforest. Old growth redwoods. All right, so we're at the Mill Creek Trail, Grove of the Titans. We're in the redwood forest in Northern California. Says we're here. I mean, it's a long trail. We're not doing the whole thing. But we're at least going to see the Grove of the Titans. pretty cool. Alright. You guys get to enjoy. Just for size comparison. So cool. New trees growing from the old. Oh. Trees are just too cool. That's the roots of a tree. Like, it's just the roots of a tree. Wow. There's the road down there. The Smith River right next to it.
Hello.
Oh, that's cool.
Clearly, I'm not alone out here. We might be able to run past these guys. surrounded by big, huge, giant trees. I mean, I kind of forget sometimes that I'm surrounded by giant trees. Not like I can fit into the cracks. The root base of a tree. Let's see if we can see. Wow. Look at that tree. Gosh. That's neat. Ginormous trees. Let's show you. Do not enter. Your footsteps damage the redwood forest. Stay on the trail and let nature do what it's doing. the tree. That's cool. That's the tree I was trying to catch earlier. Just all mossy color covered. And this one, he's all hairy. Pretty neat stuff. Can't even, that tree is huge. That's a big tree. So pretty. Oh look, he's a fish. Awfully shiny from everybody rubbing on him. Keep going. Dun, dun, dun. All right, what's it say? No pedestrians. Closed last year until August 31st of this year. Constructions and reroute of the trail. All right, my adventure back to Medford. Thumbs ups, likes, subscribes, ring bells, all that stuff. Yeah, all that stuff. Do it down there. Okay, until next time, guys. Bye. You got to deal with a rattly, bumpy car, but there are so many people coming down this road. I'm leaving. One car, two cars, three cars. That's about the 30th car that I've passed on my way out. There's another car. Clearly we picked the right time to get in and get out. So, paved road, we're back to society.